Tropical Smoothie Café opened up this summer in Overland Park and has since become a popular spot for people to eat and hang out.
It's been really popular, especially like during the summer, our smoothies are great. And even during the winter, it's like smoothies have been a lot more popular than I expected. We have lots of smoothies, but our food is really good too. And a lot of people like come in and they don't know that we have food, so it takes them a little bit longer. We have sandwiches and wraps and bowls. So we have 27 smoothies on our menu and then 4 on our kids menu. And they all come in one size. We have all fresh fruit, which is something that's really great about it here. We have little recipes and most of us have them memorized by now. And then we just put all the fruits that go in that one and then blend them all with water and ice. I really like the acai berry boost is my favorite. It's one of our superfood smoothies, but I kind of change every week which one I like the best. The sunrise sunset is our most popular here. Pretty much everyone's first go-to when they try it out. And probably our like buffalo chicken wrap is popular as well. And we have the open kitchen layout so you can kind of like see that it's all getting done right and you can kind of customize what you want to, like taken off other things, and it's just a really good place to hang out.
Tropical Smoothie Cafe's refreshing and unique food makes this a fun place for people to come to. This is Nick Swiden and Melanie Wilkins for Husky Headlines.